Commander-in-Chief Forum, I am joined by the Republican nominee, a giant douche.
Thanks, Matt.
Mr. Douche, some say you don't actually have a viable plan in place if you were to be elected president.
Well, who said that, the turd sandwich?
In your campaign, you said that you will deal with our country's immigrants and enemies by personally f***ing them all to death. How do you plan to actually achieve that?
Well, Matt, I don't think I said I would f*** them all to death.
Okay, well, let's roll the tape on that.
Oh, sure, okay.
Well, there's only one immigration policy that I believe in, and that's f*** them all to death.
F*** them all to death. Let's make this country great again.
F*** them all to death.
And then I'm going to take all the drug pushers in our country, and I'm going to f*** them. Pointing all those people in Syria, I'm going to f*** them.
That's why I will make sure that every terrorist on Earth is f***.
Leaders of North Korea, I'll f*** them all, yeah! Yeah! Criminals in our jails, f***ing dead a day after I...
Yeah! Those ads that are trying to kill us, I'll f*** anyone in the advertising business! They'll all die too!
So by our estimates, it's roughly 7.6 million people you have promised to f*** to death in your first year of office.
Okay.
And you think that's achievable?
I do, Matt. I'm not gonna just get elected, you know, and look like a jackass.